Video. As you already know from the title, today I'm going to be doing the top 10 best technical universities in Ukraine. One of the comments I saw in the comment section was a person asking me to make a video about the top 10 technical universities in Ukraine or engineering universities in Ukraine, just like how I did for the medical. So I replied, no problem, and this is it. So in case you have any requests, any video you'd like to see, feel free to let me know and I'll do my best to make it happen. Okay, let's begin. My number 10 is the Dnipropetrovsk National Meteorological Academy of Ukraine. Hello! Okay, that was very long and I'm sorry I could not pronounce it or say it without looking at the book, so I don't mess it up. So this national slash federal university is located in Dnipro. They have a preparatory department also known as PATFAC, and they also offer bachelor's degrees and master's degree programs. Their preparatory department is for a year and their bachelor's degree program is for 4 years, while their master's program is for a year or 2 to 5 years depending on the course you decide to study in. For the preparatory department, their tuition fee is $1,150. For the bachelor's program, because there are various departments and various fields, it's an average of $1,700. This means that based on the department or based on the field you want to study in, the prices are different. And for the master's degree programs, their tuition fee is an average of $1,800. And they offer a lot of engineering related and non-engineering related courses. Some of the engineering related courses include mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, thermal power engineering, and many more. Coming up as number 9 is the Donbass State Engineering Academy. In this university, they offer bachelor degree programs and master's programs. Their bachelor degree programs last for 4 years and their master's program varies based on the department you want to be in. Their tuition fee is an average of $1,700 to $2,200. Meanwhile, for their master's degree program, their tuition fee is an average of $2,300 to $2,600. They have various faculties, and here you can study automation of mechanical engineering, civil engineering, mining, and many more. Coming up as number 8 is the Odessa National Technical University. Here you can find a preparatory department. You can also get your bachelor's degree, master's degree, and PhD degree in this university. For their preparatory department, it costs an average of $1,600. For their bachelor's degree, an average of $1,700. Of course, this depends on the particular field you're going into. Their master's costs an average of $1,900, and their PhD/doctorate costs an average of $3,000. Some of the courses you can study here include electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, aerospace engineering, computer engineering, oil and gas petroleum engineering, automobile transportation, mining, and many more. Coming up as number 7 is the Kremenchik State Technical University. This is the largest university in the Poltava Oblast. Here they have a faculty of electronics and computer engineering, a faculty of mechanic and transportation, and the admission is twice a year, meaning that you can get into the fall section, which is in September, or you can get into the spring section, which is within January to February. They also have a faculty of electromechanics, energy saving, and automatic control systems. Here, you can also find the department of automation. Their courses are a duration of 3 years, 10 months to 4 years, depending on the one you decide to go for. Coming up at number 6 is the Cherkasy Technical State University. It is located in the Cherkasy Oblast. Their tuition fee is an average of $1,000 to $2,500 for postgraduates or for a bachelor's degree, and also an average of $1,000 to $2,500 for their postgraduate programs. And they have trainings in 39 specialties. Coming to the engineering faculty, you will be able to study courses like mechanical engineering, medical devices and systems, and electrical engineering. As number 5, we have the Tenopi State Technical University. This is located in the city of Tenopi, and just like in most universities, they have other departments besides the engineering department. But when it comes to engineering departments, you'll be able to study courses like mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, industrial machinery engineering, civil engineering, agricultural engineering, transport technology. When it comes to tuition fees, for their undergraduate programs, it's an average of $1,200 to $2,600. For the postgraduate, it's an average of $3,000. And for the preparatory department, it's an average of $1,500. Coming up at number four is the Donetsk National Technical University. It is located in Donetsk Oblast and it has over 7 faculties. Here, the tuition fee is an average of $2,500 for both the bachelor's program and their postgraduate programs. In this university, you'll find the electrotechnical department and the faculty of computer information technology and the automobile department. Coming up as number three is Poltava National State Technical University. Here you can find the preparatory department, undergraduate courses and postgraduate courses. For the preparatory department, their tuition fee is $1,100. For their undergraduate programs, it's an average of $2,200. And for their postgraduate programs, an average of $2,200 as well. You can study courses like electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, oil and gas petroleum engineering, computer engineering and automobile transport. Number two is the Ivano-Frankivsk State University of Oil and Gas, which is located in my city because I stay in Ivano-Frankivsk. Their courses are an average of 4 years. They have over 11,000 students and 700 academic staffs. Their tuition fee is an average of $1,800 for the undergraduate programs and $1,950 for the postgraduate programs. Here you can study courses like oil and gas petroleum engineering, applied mechanics, industrial machinery engineering, electrical engineering, mining engineering, and so much more. Coming up as our number one, Kharkiv National University of Radio Electronics. Here you can find engineering related and non-related courses. And the duration of studying is also 4 years. For their undergraduate / bachelor degree programs, their tuition fee is an average of $3,000 annually. And they offer courses like applied mathematics, software engineering, computer engineering, biomedical engineering, system analysis, and electrical engineering. Now, of course, besides tuition fees, there are other things you need to consider that you're going to pay as well. Things like your health insurance, which is yearly, or you can pay it once for 4 years or once for 5 years, depending on the duration of your course. Now guys, I hope you found this video very informative. If you have any more questions concerning these two universities, feel free to let me know and I'll try to answer them as best as I can. Once again, I would recommend Success Agency if you're trying to apply into any of these universities or even to any university that I didn't mention. They are very reliable and I can guarantee you will not have any problem, and I can guarantee you that you're going to have a very, very smooth sail with them. I'm going to drop the link to their Instagram account below, so feel free to text them or DM them and I can assure you, you won't regret it. I will see you in my next video. Bye!